I get questioned quite often, what is the one case that stands out in your mind? And this case constantly comes up.
Police say Vladimir Pachulko used a hammer and a hunting knife to kill his wife and his son as they slept, then used the knife to kill himself.
We learned that the Pachulko family were from Russia. We also learned that Vladimir was a developer of Tetris.
I knew that myself and other members of the department felt that it might have been a homicide.
Different things were coming along that didn't quite fit.
The blood spatter is weird.
I'm not gonna sign a death certificate. Are you kidding?
There were two different hammers.
It was officially ruled a homicide-suicide.
Why is the FBI getting involved in this little murder-suicide?
The more we learned about Vladimir and his family, the deeper the sort of mystery got.
Rumors started circulating and a lot of people started mentioning the Russian mafia.
You have a kaleidoscope, you give that one turn, and all of a sudden the picture looks different.
It's like the game Tetris, just like these blocks are coming down. It didn't fit for me.
Somebody knows something more than we know.
There's a whole lot more to them than what the Palo Alto Police Department files show.
You have a business, you're a target of the gang, period.
It didn't smell right in 1998.
And I know now.
I was right.